One of the things I really enjoy about being at ECF Kane Air is students are my passion. We're able to make that contact with students with special needs one-on-one, sometimes in small group, and really give them what they need from our hearts.
When you work at a school like this, you give your heart and soul, and the students see that. You develop deep, meaningful relationships, and there is no substitution for the feeling that we get for each other's.
If you take a trip down the hallway, you will see the special spark in every single room. Sometimes the spark will be loud.
I'm in it to win it.
Sometimes it might run past you.
And that's how we blew up that.
We say the spark is in every one of our students, and we just have to pull it out. But once you see it, it's unmistakable.
Many of our students enter our program because they have not succeeded in the public school setting. So watching them build that confidence, learn in an environment that's comfortable to them, be able to recognize their successes, it's really wonderful to see that transformation.
They taught me how to love, be nice, and just like this school is really supportive and loving and caring.
We have pre-vocational activities for many students at middle and high school ages. We have transition goals in every IEP for students who are 13 and older. And then once they get into high school and they demonstrate pre-vocational skills and soft skills, then we can place them in the workability program.
Watching students learn and that light bulb go on is always exciting. The enrichment program with the drama, the art, and the music is wonderful because it gives students an avenue to learn in their comfortable setting.
I love art because we get our emotions on the paper and then we scrabble when we're feeling mad or sad.
The educational therapy, which is we're the only non-public school in California who still provides that service, it teaches students to learn from their mode.
And they help you, like, if you are not able to read a certain type of level as any other kids or do math, they help you with that. And that's what I'm here for. I have a reading disability, and this school has helped me a lot with that.
ECF helped me learn more challenging things in the world. It shows me how to like make friends and stuff. It showed me like a lot of new things that I didn't know at first.
I think the thing that makes me proudest is to see the students progress. When you come to our graduation and you hear the stories of when I started at Kane Aris, I used to do this thing wrong or this thing where people would talk about me and now look at me.
The school has changed my life and I don't know how I can ever repay anybody.
ECF means to me is about as much as a chest full of treasures that you could find on any island.
We do take great pride in the personal growth that our students show here at ECF Kane Aris.
We're here to make a difference, and to actually see students come up and say, you know, you made that difference, to hear it, that makes me most proud.